Hi guys, that's Becky in her beautiful bedroom. Now she's still sleeping and we can see her bedroom and her stuff. That's her wardrobe, her beautiful bed, that's her glasses and her book. She has a beautiful green flower here and that's her beautiful nightlight. Here is her bedroll and her funny rabbit slippers. Ooh, quiet, that's her baby. Yeah, she's sleeping too. Shh. Hey Becky, it's morning, wake up. I want to sleep a little bit more. Okay, I'm waking up. Now I'm ready to stand up and to start my day. It's better. Okay, my baby's still sleeping. Then I'll make my bed. That's my sleep mask. This is my favorite white fluffy pillow. I love it. And I have two little green pillows with stars. Well, I'm ready with my bed. Oh, she's waking up. Good morning, Becky. I'm here, little princess. Are you ready for big hug? Oh, come on, give me a smile. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Let's get dressed and to make a breakfast. You stay here, I will bring your dress. I'm here. What? Oh no! Now I have to fix my bed again.
Becky!
He's not funny, little lady. Oh, you want to play hide and seek? Becky, where are you? You're not in your bed. You're not under the bed. It's so difficult to find you. Ah, there you are. Come on, Becky, let's get dressed. Now you're so beautiful. Now it's time for breakfast. Well, guys, that's Becky's kitchen. She has beautiful table with two chairs. On the table, she has fruits, pineapple, bananas, oranges, and apple. She has beautiful pink flowers and napkins. Oh, there she is. Now she's cooking breakfast for her daughter Becky, because Becky is very hungry. And now, let's see what she will cook. What about you guys? What kind of breakfast do you prefer? Because Becky loves eggs, beans and bacon. First, let's do the beans. We will use a green Play-Doh. I'm gonna separate it to three parts. Okay, one, two, three. The beans is very healthy and so yummy. What about you guys? What is your favorite vegetable? Our beans is ready. Now let's cut it. Okay, it's time for eggs. For the eggs, we need white and yellow Play-Doh. And one little yellow piece in the middle. Our egg is ready. Let's bake it. Well, our egg is ready. Now we need only bacon. For the bacon, we'll use red and white Play-Doh. I'm gonna cut the red Play-Doh in the little white pieces. And our bacon is ready. Now let's bake it. And our breakfast is ready. yummy. My favorite breakfast. Fork. Ew. What's going on?
Oh, I forgot
Vicky's baby.
Later that same day.
It's time to sleep, Vicky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. She sleeps. Shh. Phew. Huh? Oh no. Sleepy, sleepy, little Vicky. She sleeps. Huh? Oh no, she's awake again. Okay, story time. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs.
On the time, two were going to leave home in sleepy fortunes. Before they left, their mother told what to do with the best of the time. Because that's the way to get along in the world.
She sleep. Phew, huh? Once upon a time, there was three little pigs.